Atop one of New York City's newest skyscrapers is a landing field for helicopters that is the center of controversy. For the first time, a whirlybird comes in for a landing on the 59-story building in a test of the heliport facilities. Copters are a common sight above New York. They fly from river ports to the airfields and to the World's Fair. Now, the designers of this sky-high field want an okay for its daily use. Many oppose it as a safety hazard. So today, members of the City Planning Commission take a flight for a first-hand look. The field is in the heart of the city, above Grand Central Railroad Terminal, and will bring the city's airports within minutes of town. The flight today is to the World's Fair and return, and then the Planning Commission members will discuss whether or not to okay the heliport. The copter's takeoff is smooth and uneventful. The federal government is expected to okay the project if the city government approves it.